What's up, rail fans? Graybeard back with you. Well, I ended up a couple days ago, since it was a beautiful day out, decided to get out. I went back to Thompsonville Road. Ended up getting two westbound trains. Each train had a Norfolk Southern locomotive on it, and they were heading towards Topeka, Kansas. So I thought that was pretty sweet. Oh yeah, check out this. I ended up getting new stickers in the mail. Ordered 100 stickers. So if you're interested, hit me up. We'll figure something out. I got a t-shirt made up and everything. So I'm thinking about getting some merch together. If you got any questions or any comments for me, let me know in a message. I'd be happy to answer. Let's check out this video. Alright everyone, I just got over here at Thompsonville Road in Perry, Kansas, and it's a beautiful day, and we got it westbound coming through. Look like a whole bunch of auto racks. Alright everyone, sound like we got another westbound coming. Let's see what we can get here. Well, also, I wanted to tell everyone, all that graffiti was on the first train. I thought those were pretty cool. I downloaded an app on my phone and came up with some my logo in graffiti. So I'll do in a screenshot. Let me know what you guys think and which one you like the best. Maybe I'll do some stickers of that too. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think of my videos. Or any other ideas for some merch I'm thinking about doing. And always, God bless. You'll have a wonderful day. Remember, we're always trackside. Be safe out there.